a trip on a plane the other day, just wishing that I could get out. When the man next to me saw the book in my hand and asked me what it was about. So I settled back in my seat, a bestseller, I said, a history and mystery in one. Then I opened up the book and began to read from Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. A virgin one holy night in the little town of Bethlehem. Angels gathered round him underneath the stars, singing praises to the great I am. He walked on the water, healed the lame, and made the blind to see again. And for the first time here on earth, we learned that God could be a friend. And though he never ever did a single thing wrong, the angry crowd chose him. And then he walked down the road and died. The beginning. Oh, that's not a new book, that's a Bible, he said, and I've heard it all before. I've tried religion, it's shame and guilt, and I don't need it anymore. It's superstition, a made out tales, just to help the weak to survive. Oh, let me read it again, I said, but listen closely, this is gonna change your life. He was born of a virgin one holy night in the little town of Bethlehem. Angels gathered round him underneath the stars, singing praises to the great I am. He walked on the water, healed the lame, and made the blind to see again. And for the first time here on earth, they hung him and put nails in his hands and a crown of thorns on his head. I said, I'll read it again, but this time there's more, and I believe that this is true. His death wasn't the end, but the beginning of life that's completed in you. Don't you see? He did all this for you. Beginning.